Satan is the god of this world, according to Scripture. And the whole world lies in the power of the evil one. So, I mean, I have to take that as truth. And it is evident. I mean, you can go in any culture in the world and you'll see evidence of this in terms of people, you know, addicted to problems in their life or, you know, having horrible nightmares or mental struggles. The major reason people drink and take drugs is they have no mental peace. And that's where the battle is. It's primarily a spiritual battle. Some of the overt stuff that you see, a lot of that is more like a caricature. The real battle is more internal, and people will struggle with that and oftentimes don't know what to do about it or where to get help for it. Well, it sells movies, I guess. You know, it's part of this scary thing. I mean, it's, you know, it is scary for a lot of people, things that go bump in the night. In fact, what I've discovered as a Christian over the years is that more people, even in our churches, are afraid of the devil than they are of God.